got a full pack of cigarettes, 2 joints, 3 grams of some really strong mushrooms, and we're about to enter into WizardCon, Austin, Texas. So I figured it'd be a fairly safe idea to go and take a dump before we do anything too important. Don't want to have to take a dump in the middle of all this while you're tripping. Oh no, get out of the way, man. Get out of the way, stormtrooper.
Dressed up in Samurai Jack yesterday. Had this big robot arm, got the straw hat. A lot of people recognize me, it's a little scary.
Were the ladies into it at all? About eating some more. Because otherwise this is just going to turn into Marcus drunk at the comic wizard convention. I'm going to wait on that actually because I just felt this weird tingle in my wiener. And that's usually a sign. Economy's gonna get better by the time you're older. I'm doing this for you guys, not for me. I thought their asses smelled like Fritos, but it was just that. So this motherfucker is supposed to be the cameraman of the operation. This guy he drank a bottle of champagne, and his brother bought a house last night. Or he bought a house last night.